starting at such a young age, playing music and traveling, I've always had older band members playing French music as a kid. And at that time period in Lafayette, there wasn't much youth. So the guys that I had in the band were elders. It didn't happen till I was a teenager that I stumbled upon my neighbor that grew up in the same neighborhood. Eric Adcock sat down in my room and we talked and we played a little bit and we went on tour and we haven't looked back ever since.
Roddie and I were both the two young kids in the neighborhood, our near neighborhoods together, that were playing professionally. Of course, he was doing things on a bigger scale at the time. He was already touring in high school, but I was just rollicking out boogie woogie and blues piano with Little Buck Senegal, who was Clifton Chenier's guitar player at the time. And we would meet up at blues jams, and Roddie would come in between tours, and you know, we just hit it off. I had always come from a real kind of Louisiana blues boogie-woogie background, being a piano player. There's not many piano players in the Lafayette area, but my influences were, of course, New Orleans piano players like Professor Longhair, Dr. John, and then Clifton Chenier on piano accordion here. And Roddie was already listening to those folks as well. So we had some things in common musically. We just got together and started laughing and cutting jokes and made friends, and we were on the same page creatively, I think, and it's been, I think we're approaching 21 years now. It's been fantastic.
Some of the younger members of the band, Chris French, I met him on another gig. Wonderful people.
When I joined the Hub City All-Stars, I think the sound did change a bit because I'm a string bass player and an electric bass player. So some of the early, like 1950s style Clifton Chenier Zydeco, I could actually play string bass. And that complemented Eric Adcock's piano style to have a traditional string bass instrument.
Chad Vietar is a... this amazing guitarist that I met through Chris French.
I've been playing with Roddie in the Hub City All-Stars for about 8 or 9 years now. I think, if anything, playing with Roddie has changed the way that maybe I think about music. I learned a lot about French music and, you know, what those guys were into. So maybe I kind of molded what I did and adapted to their sound more so than me influencing their sound.
Those guys have been very important in shaping the sound of this band and the creativity of this band. So to play with musicians like that and to be able to spend time and to be able to cook and drink and have fun and share experiences with, it's a blessed life.